Stick it on there.
Ooh. Ooh.
Cog fits perfectly. Oh. Mate. My cog fits perfectly.
Right. Next cog.
Right, going for the grey one.
Just in this one, mate, I guess.
The one that's got all the fire.
Yeah.
The room of fire. The room of refirement.
Was that a Harry Potter joke?
Yeah, it was.
Hey. It's fire and spiders, mate. This is a terrifying room. Did the spiders aggro? No.
Cog is red hot from the flames. You cannot pick it up. What fucked up thing we have to do to the spiders to kill them?
Surely we just have to put water on it. Right? I reckon it's got to be some water or something. You fuck around with the spiders. I'm going to go get a bucket of water.
Gold charm as well. Get my sick.
Oh, those spiders are well off, aren't they?
It's like Hattie Eight Legs again.
Oh, don't even mention Hattie Eight Legs.
What?
Rest in peace.
Hattie Eight Legs was my
it's a weird name for a spider because like
they. My friend.
They all have eight legs. Yeah, it's like you being called Mike Two Legs. Doesn't really. Mike One Head. Two down, two to go. Can I have a hint? Is it black? Black cog. Yeah, yeah, I was right, mate.
Wait, what?
I gotta get some water.
Oh. Can you get enough for the two of
yeah,
us?
Yeah, yeah.
Don't worry.
Got your back, bruh. Did you say there was a bucket?
There's a bucket right by that well, yeah.
Where's this bucket?
Between your girlfriend's legs.
Okay. You can make two buckets of water. I'm coming back. I just imagine me skipping with the na, 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 na. Two buckets.
Jack and Jill going up the hill.
To fuck. That's what that was about.
Well, they went to fetch a pile of water, mate.
They banged. It looks like you're just fighting fire.
I mean, you're just like, I'm a firefighter. Twisted firefighter.
Do you reckon there's like some really cringy firefighter videos about that?
I can almost guarantee it.
Come here, mate.
Jigsaw, would you trade with you?
A bucket of water, mate. And an empty glass.
Cooking apple. I like how it trains. Pour water over the cog, it quickly cools down enough to take. Take black cog. Yes.
Sticky back clog.
I've seen a video like that on the internet, you know?
Take have you?
Black cog.
Young Blonde wizard takes.
Young adventurer takes big black cog.
Hot black cog. Steaming black cog.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, sweet. It's downstairs, that one is.
Nice. We're just waiting for it to spawn again. There it is.
Welcome to my world.
One of them dropped a cabbage. What's a spider doing with a cabbage?
Eating it, mate. Having a good nibble.
Spiders don't eat cabbages.
I'm supposed to poop out
don't,
all that
don't kill that goblin. I like him.
He's dead, mate.
I quite liked him. He'd made it out of the.
Oh, weird... I leveled up there.
Oh, that's fair enough.
Yeah, he'd make it out. He was sentient.
Pretty sure all the goblins are sentient. There you go. Cog fits perfectly, mate. One more cog. There it is. Blue cog.
Right there. Right there.
Ah, is this the one where we might have to come down into the right?
Into the ladders. Oh, is one of them got a cog in them?
Yeah, I think so.
So if we're there, and that's the darker one. So we come up this one.
So it's bottom left.
And we go down. Oh! It's locked.
Ah.
How do we get in there? Well, we've climbed down this ladder, because this one's a different colour for some reason. The goblin. Maybe one of them will drop the key. No, nothing there. Chef's hat though. Look at this.
A conundrum. Oh my lord.
What? I look good in this hat.
No.
No? Not on board with the hat? Let's try the others.
Shall I just ask the monk? While you're doing this
I'm
shit.
I'm going to exhaust all of my opportunities.
Cool. I'm going to ask the monk. I don't trust him though. Brother Kojo. Look at the fucking scary ass house he lives in as well. Yeah, but look at the windows are smashed and shit.
Hello.
Yeah.
There is something definitely like neighbourhood watch about him. Do you know what I mean? Like the other neighbours are like,
Well, the other mugs are no better.
Are no better? They just had some sick rave, mate. They're about as mods as
Yeah, for a 1 year old. We had a prisoner in that cell once who mysteriously disappeared. There was an unconfirmed sighting of him near the Arctic Zoo. Oh. There's no way you would have, like.
Tunneled his way out, didn't he? Tunnel bed his way out. He's gonna get to the zoo and there's just a poster of a naked woman on the wall and you lift it up and it's me. This is some trap. To the zoo!
Back to the zoo, mate. Back to the zoo. Back to the zoo. Just kill some more monkeys in cages because apparently that's okay in this world.
You say south of the zoo, do you?
No, he said. The last sighting was someone in the zoo. I'm going to talk to Larry because he looks like a fucking nutter. He looks like someone who might have escaped. No.
I have so many questions about this quest. Why has the monk got this nightmare trials dungeon underneath his house? How did he let the clock get into such a level of disrepair that four of the cogs were missing in his dungeon nightmare?
How did they get...
Why did he have a prisoner there?
In a watchtower, it seems like a strange place to have a prisoner.
It's also a strange place to have a Saw-esque nightmare base.
Yeah, with the fire and spider room. Where do you keep your fires and spiders? Oh, I've got a room in my dungeon.
In the basement for it. Oh, there's a hole.
Oh shit, it's like a legit massive hole.
Just right by the camel thing.
Yeah.
How did we miss that? We should have run around the zoo.
I was looking to talk to someone for some reason. Can you hold up for me?
Yeah, hold up.
Wah.
Hole duck. Let's go, let's dip, friend. Look at the size, look at the scale of it.
I mean, it's absurd. Oh, it literally leads right in.
Does it?
Well, this is a stupid tunnel to have, isn't it? Oh, hold up, though. Ah,
you need to push the wall.
It's a dungeon rat, mate!
Have him! You stole the cog.
I did, mate.
Fuck.
Level up, mate. Level up my defense.
I thought you were saying my dick then.
Leveled up my dick.
My dick. This has become a bit of an ordeal, hasn't it? I think we might have to leave it again before we start working with monks.
I think, yeah.
At least the last one rewarded us with essentially the sickest party I've been to my entire life.
I think it was, yeah.
But the, this guy's nothing but trouble.
Yeah, you fucking know. Come in my cell, you come on.
Oh, fucking hell.
So this one's gonna be.
Okay, my cock out.
The middle floor? Right?
I think it's this one, right?
No, we've done this one.
Oh, it's the first one.
The first floor, yeah.
Use the door, little smasher. Good lad. Nope. Use the door.
They're not very bright, are they? Bless them.
Oh, it's not a real door as well. When is a door not a door? When it is ajar.
That's so fucking stupid. Use blue cog on the thing.
Oh, no.
The cog fits perfectly.
What is wrong with you? I was inside his fenced off garden, so I got trapped. Didn't want to tread on his days as I'm walking through.
You know he's going to have more to say about this. This ain't going to be it.
Do you reckon? We have to go wind something up or power it.
Yeah.
I think that was enough. I think we've done plenty for this man. I think we've done enough by not alerting the authorities.
Right. Let's go speak to this psychopath. Brother Kojo, you nutter.
Nutty guy.
I've replaced all the cogs. Really? Well, listen, well done, well done. Yes, you've done it, you are clever. This guy's a fucking psycho. The townsfolk will be able to know the correct time now.
Here's
thank you so
reward.
Much.
I thought he was going to knife me. Knife
just
me.
Gets his dick out. Suck it, then. Suck it. 2 treasure hunter keys. Sweet.
We're not helping monks for a while.
No, fuck monks, mate. The monks in this world are not monks in our world, I don't
think. Well, as molest children.
Oh, there's that. Well, that's what I thought the blanket was all about, really. But...
And that's enough of that.
Yeah, okay, cool. Happy RuneScape, everyone.